The Bible is unique, meaning different from all others, no like or equal. One area that it's unique, and I mean unique, is in circulation. There is no other book in history that comes close to the circulation of the scriptures over the years. For example, just with the Bible societies, not all the printing houses and publishers or anything else, just the Bible societies, up to 1974, they had printed 2,582,000,000 Bibles, New Testaments, or portions of Scripture. Now, how can you imagine the size of that? Let me give you an illustration. Now, remember, this is just up to 1974. To print every Bible, every New Testament, to print every single portion of Scripture that's been published up to 1974, and have one printer do it, that printer would have to produce one copy every 3 seconds, 20 copies every minute, 1,200 copies every hour, 28,800 copies every day, 10.5 million every year. Now think of this. He would have to print nonstop for 245 years printing 24 hours a day just to print the Bibles and portions of Scripture up till 1974. You want to see another illustration how great that is? Take every page of the Bible that has been printed just by the publishing houses. To do that, if they would put in on in on in, they would circle the earth 1,000 times. The Bible is unique in its circulation. Now, it doesn't mean it's true, but I believe it does mean that an intelligent person who is seeking the truth would consider a book that has that qualification.